Praggnanandhaa with another masterpiece, this time a tactical one, against India's Ravi Teja. Prag tells us how he did it. Prag, last few games we've been seeing some positional, strategic masterpieces from you. Today, more aggressive.
Yeah, today he played Catalan, which I was not expecting because he played it last 2016, I think around one game he played. So here I went for this line, which Dingliran actually played it in World Cup. After that, a lot of people started playing this line. I also played once before, I think in World Youth. And I was better in that game, but I made a draw. Here, today I decided to try this line.
With H5?
Yeah, H5.
With H5, Prag, you took about 10 minutes. You had prepared this or...?
I forgot during the game. I forgot this B3 move. B3 move.
Okay.
I wasn't sure, like, where... I saw some games with Queen D5, maybe in this tournament somewhere.
You mean B3, Queen D5 here, yeah?
Yeah, I don't remember. But I think it was basically Ivanchuk's game in the first round.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure, like...
I think it was Ivanchuk's game, yes. But he, you had prepared H5 for this.
Yeah, I think so, but I forgot. I didn't check this line today and...
But after H5, it just collapsed immediately, no?
Yeah, I think there is some more like Queen C2 and some H4, Knight F3, if I remember correctly. And H5 also there is Queen E2. But yeah,
you want to go H4 anyway?
Yeah, anyway, right. H4. Yeah, try to do something. Yeah. But he blended with F3.
And he took a while, no? He took 7 minutes. So when he played F3, did you think that maybe Knight E3 was... I mean, did you think he missed something or...?
No, first I thought like maybe he was still in some preparation and didn't want to show that. So I took a lot of time to play Knight E3. I saw Knight E3 immediately, but...
You took 24 minutes here.
Yeah, because I just want to check everything.
Yeah, that it's no trap or... Yeah. So you took Knight E3. And
yeah, he needs to
the idea is that the knight and the rook both are hanging.
And yeah, I went A3. I was also thinking Knight E4, Queen A1 and Queen C2.
Can you take on E5?
And then Bishop B2.
Okay, and you have to go queen b5.
But then bishop g7.
And knight f6 is coming.
Yeah, but still I should be okay with rook g8, knight f6, king e7. But
so what did you have in mind for knight e4?
Queen a1, queen c2, then I just thought, okay, I'll go queen d4.
Okay, making sure the bishop doesn't get active.
Yeah, also if queen c6, then... I have queen d7, but also... bishop d7 should also be okay.
Be fine here.
Yeah. And yeah, if rook d1, then queen b6 comes.
Right. So you did not want to activate the bishop by taking on e5. Also, it doesn't look like it's enough compensation for white here, no?
Yeah, it shouldn't like... it should be better for black, but... Yes, something, f4, f5 might come. Here, I was first thinking rook b6 just to defend c6. But then f4 I didn't like for white, for black.
And he's just getting f5 in?
Yeah, f5 comes, I can't go queen d4, rook d1 still.
Yeah, your queen's getting trapped.
Yeah, he's just defending me. But I saw queen d4, then I was fine.
Yeah. And then he played a3 here.
Yeah, I went a3, now I took another 20 minutes. I didn't know what to, like, I was thinking bishop c3, but then, what was that? Ah, yeah, he just goes king g2.
Oh, wow. So, queen e3, he's got knight e4, and if he moves...
Yeah, bishop a1.
Bishop a1.
Then knight c2.
And you take?
Queen e5, rook e1.
So you have to go queen f... No, so queen f6, knight
e4. So I was thinking queen c3, knight e4, queen b3, a1, queen d1, rook
d1.
Yeah, rook b1, knight c2.
Bishop
b3? Yeah, b3, knight c3, bishop c2 and rook e1. And then the problem is, let's say king d7, then take bishop b2 and
yeah.
So I didn't take this line. So I was thinking queen e3, but he goes king g2, yeah, bishop e7, or, yeah, bishop e7 I need to go. If bishop d2, then I didn't like bishop d2 because, okay, take queen b3, it should be, it's better for black, but.
Yeah, his bishop might come to b4 and it's not so clear.
So let's say bishop e7, then I was thinking, what if bishop e7 directly, because I get a tempo.
And you're still attacking the two pieces.
Yeah, because, I mean, let's say if he goes rook a2, then just queen e3. king g2, and then here he doesn't need to play rook a2 at all. So I mean here it's better for black.
Right.
But even queen c2, which was interesting because queen a1, bishop b2 comes. Queen a2, rook a1.
So your queen's getting trapped here.
Yeah.
Right. So you can't do that.
So I took queen e3, king g2.
And h4 was really nice, just opening up the...
Yeah, I could have just played bishop d5 here. But yeah, he goes bishop b2, rook e1.
Rook e1's coming in, so you decided to go for the direct.
Yeah. Also, there was queen e2, but I didn't redefine the first run. Yeah. g1.
Yeah, because queen e1 just knight f1.
Yeah, queen e1, knight f1, and then bishop b2 comes.
Yeah.
Should be better for black with some queen e5, queen c5.
You've got the two bishops and...
But I was thinking h4 was more direct.
Right.
Yeah, if he takes queen...
It's also very tempting to play a move like h4.
Yeah, I was very tempted, that's why I just went for h4. Queen c6, bishop d7. If queen e4, then queen c3. If I get hg3, then this rook will...
Bishop h3, rook's coming in.
Rook a2, then hg3, king g3, then rook b6 was nice.
Yeah, this is nice. Yeah, this piece you don't expect coming into attack.
Yeah, then rook g6.
Very nice line.
Even knight e4. Mm-hmm. First I was thinking just queen b6 and... I just defend c6. Yeah, I'm winning b3 pawn. He has to go g4, I think. Okay, b4, then he opens this h-file.
Yeah, it looks quite bad for white here.
Yeah, it's better for black.
Better for black. B3. What happened at the end then, finally, over here?
I just took on b3, and take. Yeah, I just need to calculate some lines, but it was just winning.
Yeah, this is already falling apart. And now... Prag, this is you played your third Indian.
Yeah.
You're having an Indian national championship here.
Yeah, actually, I didn't just won. ED6. First, I thought this position was winning. And then I suddenly saw bishop d2, rook c6, rook ab1. And the rook b8 is coming. But the queen c2 is. Then rook b8, bishop c8.
Yeah, and everything's...
So this bishop is pinned, so there's nothing.
So f3 was a big blunder, finally. Mm. And it was interesting that you took your time to find it right, and you were able to. Happy with today's game and the way things have gone so far?
Except the first round.
Except the first round, everything.
Yeah, I didn't play well.
Yeah, but otherwise after that you picked up. We also read that you were not feeling too well before coming here.
Yeah, I had fever in the Kramnik camp, which I had to leave in.
And did I was reading Sagar's report that he actually told you that maybe you should
rest. If it's not, if you have fever for till Gibraltar, then just skip it.
Are you feeling better now?
Yeah, it's better.
Your games are going well. Yeah. Then all the best for the remaining rounds, Prag, and hopefully we'll have you back in our studio. Thank you.